taking your second finger and starting on the fifth fret of your low E string, we're going to go 2-3, 2-3, 2-3, and repeat that pattern all the way across from top to bottom. Now, this isolates those two fingers and allows you to just concentrate on fingering with only the fingers that you require for this particular example. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.